Okay, Project Blackwatch, is it?
Yeah.
Here we go. I already had an attempt yesterday, which failed on wave 10, and it was really frustrating because the match went really, really well. I got
this location has been overrun. We have multiple hostiles in this zone. Get in there and take them out.
Really ideal ones, like one over there, the other over there, and then another over there somewhere, and I think the last one here, so really close by.
There they are!
And I went into wave 10 with all my medigels, 4 rockets to get in case I get targets. I had 5 out spike and a few thermal pumps. So then I got wave 10 devices, which was disappointing in and of itself, you know, but I rushed to the first device. I managed to do it. But then, well, it was on this corner, and I had two benches coming in on me. One from this direction, and the other from over there. And basically I chose the wrong direction because I thought I was going to get cornered by the other one. That was a risk. And I tried to go around her, but she teleported. Like she intercepted me and teleported right in front of me. And grabbed me. So yeah, that was really, really frustrating. And after that, I just left the game and went to play some Overwatch because I didn't have it in me to try again. So I'm a bit curious what kind of objective I'm gonna get this time. I just hope I don't get wave 10 devices because that seems to be a common thing for me lately, trying to do team challenges. I mean, well, this challenge is not too difficult because you get a very tanky kit, which has a lot of DPS too. And on an easy map, maybe the easiest map. Giant. I mean, Geth are a bit of a difficult faction, but not necessarily on this map. Like, so anyway, what I was trying to say is, I don't usually get to wave 10 that often, you know, because challenges I usually fail before that happens, so I don't get to wave 10 that often. And still, somehow, when I do and the match is going very well, it seems like I often get devices. And it's so, like, it's kind of scary. The idea that no matter how well the match went, you're gonna get this potentially really difficult mission at the end, and you're probably gonna fail.
Last hostile.
So yeah. Since it's one of the easy challenges, I would love to make it a 10-wave survive. Obviously, I'm not gonna try to make it a speedrun. And I'm also gonna keep. I'm gonna try to keep four rockets to till wave 4 in case I get targets.
Enemies approaching.
I mean, I could probably take.
Got him.
Take care of a few targets without. I can't remember what the wave 10 composition is. I know I got two benches, that's for sure. And yeah, I could probably take care of. One, two targets without missile, you know, but with four rockets, I know I can get it done very quickly and without, you know, much difficulty.
Rocket trooper!
What? Are you telling me I still have three primes? I hope not. Okay, wait, I still have three primes. Okay, I thought that once you get rid of one of the primes, you only have double primes. But I guess I was wrong. That's why I used the thermal thing there. So I thought that was gonna be. Should be. I think I've. I don't think I'm gonna have three times. I killed three already, I think. But I wasted that. So yeah, I really hope I don't get wave 10 devices. Like, I'm okay with targets, so I'm gonna save my rockets anyway. But and even if I manage to do the devices, like since I want to try 10 wave survives, if I manage to survive until wave 10 and I get devices, like there are still good chances I'm gonna. Die at some point. Trying to do the targets. So yeah. You're gonna see what I get on wave 3. I'm already a bit anxious to know.
That's it!
Enemy is regrouping. Time to reload.
Come on. Come on.
Our remote weapon triggers have been disabled.
So, contact. I'm not really too happy about it, but at the same time, I'm like, okay,
Let's move!
I can handle it on wave 3, I think. I think I can. Well, you don't have really nice devices, do you?
Centurion!
But, I don't know. Oh yeah, I got turrets too, so that can be... That can be difficult. I should be able to take care of that target fairly easily. Oh, I heard that turret. Oh, it's not what I thought it would be. But I still should be able to. I usually feel relieved after I get the third one. Okay, I got this. Well, I mean, I got the third. You gotta be. Yeah, I'm gonna take some damage from that. Pyro, as expected. And then, all I need to, what I would like to know is where the primes are so I can make my move. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. They are really blinding me when I'm outside the pyro, so I need to be careful about that. Okay, here we go. I think I'm done with the devices. Okay, thanks. That had me worried a bit because, you know, you sometimes a couple of seconds they can make a huge difference in whether you finish the device or not. But now I'm okay. I'm gonna murder you. Gotta take care of this guy before. Okay. More euros. Oh, actually, you're mine. Shut up. Okay, I think it's the last enemy. Sure. Grab some ammo over there.
Only one more enemy.
Okay. I'm really satisfied because I don't know. I'm trying to tell myself that getting devices on the first objective means I have less chances of getting it again, but I could always get it on wave 6 and wave 10. So but I'm happy that I got that out of the way and didn't have to use any shell or not, but this is a success. But they were really easy devices. I didn't have any benches. Now I get some phantoms, and yesterday I had some trouble with the phantom because my aim was pretty bad. And you know, with phantoms, with this kit and weapon, you can deal with them fairly easy as long as you can get the headshots, right? Because you get so much damage in the headshots, but if you don't get the headshots and you let the phantoms get close to you, then can get dicey. difficult way, but I still need to be careful. Phantoms. We'll give you some peace of mind. I have a feeling a phantom is gonna interrupt me. Killing that cry. Oh my god, my aim is really... I've been away from Mass Effect too long. I need to recommit myself to this game. Well, with Mass Effect Andromeda. Andromeda? Unless you are to say that. Anyway, coming soon. I think I'm gonna play a lot of Mass Effect 3. See that happens. Okay, so I managed to get some health back, and if I don't mess up, I should be able to get full health starting the next wave. Getting backfucked by a phantom at this point, because I think it's almost over. I usually, well, I think that's the last enemy, but I usually try to stay very careful and aware of my surroundings, as long as I don't hear that
last enemy
from a hacket. Because you never know. I mean, if it's guardians with this kit I have, it's okay, because I'm tanky enough to, even if one of the guardian comes behind me and starts shooting at me, I should be
fine.
If it's a phantom or a pyro and I'm outside and he's banging me and I don't see shit, I think that's the main issue with this map. Because with a tanky kit like that, even if you get surprised by a pyro, I mean you don't have to panic, because you can take this strength bar for a few seconds, and it's not even gonna take your shields down entirely. So all you gotta do is take a deep breath and aim for the head and finish it. But if it's outside with a alert map, it's blinding you, so you can't even really aim at anything, especially with this weapon. Okay, so now I got several classes. It's not the way that worries me the most. I think the one that might be problematic is gonna be the double banshee. And I'm not sure when it is, I think it's wave 8. I think wave 7 you get one banshee and some other stuff. I can't remember. Probably Atlas system and phantoms. Oh, Prime instead of Atlas system. Honestly, it's annoying that I had to use an up smash.
There's only one more left.
Which might be a bit silly, but I feel like I've failed to properly handle that wave, which is not a difficult wave. And I got myself into a difficult position, and I had to use an up smash. I hope I don't get targets in this game. That would be scary. Okay, this is good. This is what I was hoping for. I don't think I can.
Let's go.
Oh, and I don't think I can run with the pizza. Actually, I just thought about that. Okay, so this is a good thing because I just realized that yesterday. When I did the mission, I actually grabbed the pizza, and I think it's not allowed, so I would have failed the mission anyway. So how am I gonna handle this?
You need to stay close to that drone or it goes nowhere.
I thought the Prime would come this way, but apparently not. So what I try to do sometimes is to, you know, hurt as many enemies as I can and get them as close to death as I can without killing them. But yeah. It's not like it's gonna make a huge difference, but you never know. Like this Ravager is here for the taking. Okay, the planes are here. It's really all I needed to know. I know I'm safe out in the open. The Prime over there. So I'm gonna go around. So back to my safe position, my camping position, really. And I don't even have to use a missile, so. Oh. This one is coming back. Maybe if I could. But I can't. I'm gonna try to take that little out of there first. I feel like it's the safest option. And now I have like the brute and two primes, and I think that's it. The other one was gonna get something from the other way.
Down to the last enemy.
Got one more.
So, okay. Okay, this is, it's going really well. The next wave shouldn't be too hard. I'm gonna have one banshee and some other stuff. And then I'm probably gonna use one missile on wave 8, I think, with the double benches. Or maybe not, I mean, if I get a good opportunity, I will. Or if I'm in the best spot.
Enemies down, good shooting. Enemy is regrouping.
But this wave shouldn't be too hard.
Enemies approaching.
Still have to be careful.
Hostiles!
Okay, so I only get one banshee. I don't even get primes or stuff like that. So. Thank you. taking any risk.
One more left.
Okay.
Enemy is regrouping. Time to reload.
Okay. I need to focus.
Alright. Enemy's inbound.
Copy that.
Banshee. Double rockets too. That was so close. Not taking any risk, right? I'm gonna keep a missile for the next wave because I can't remember what I got. I think I got maybe one Banshee and two Primes. Or two Banshee, one. I don't know. Oh, nice. Fucking aim. I had a weird feeling, like something creeping behind my back. I was trying to get rid of that Banshee. Trying to get rid of at least one of them. I can't finish a single enemy. Always something getting in my way. I need to keep calm and not do anything stupid. Even if it takes me. This way shouldn't be too long. Now that I've managed to kill a few of the bunches. see him. Just maybe I only have one banshee left, which would be great. I'm still gonna be careful, but I'm not sure. To get away with 10 devices.
Enemies approaching.
Got
it. And, I'm probably gonna use. Okay, I hear Banshee, I hear Prime, so this is something. And rocket trooper. I wanted to put 4 rockets, but I couldn't pass up this opportunity, so all I have to hope is that I don't get less than targets now. But even if I do get it, I should be fine with 3 rockets, and I'm gonna keep a few thermo clips. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Oh, that phantom really got in my way. Jesus Christ. Honestly, if I had gotten stabbed by that phantom right there, I think I would have tried. Oh, you're dead. You can shout at me.
Shield.
the troopers. Okay, I think I'm almost done with this wave. Oh, I used two rockets.
Down to the last enemy.
Yeah.
Last hostile.
Okay. All I need is a simple objective. Please, no devices. I beg of you. I don't want devices. Okay, I can't run, so this is actually pretty bad, I think. This is really bad, because it's really far away. Fuck! Like, I was hoping for upload or escort, to be honest. Fuck that! my heart is pumping really. I've never found it. Okay, I'm gonna take the another chance. I'm tanky as hell. I only got to get past the primes here. I'm gonna take that road inside and just... Just spike my way. That's really cruel to give me this. I mean, if I could run, I'd be out. Okay. It's not that bad, but... I have one up spot left. Okay, this one should be easier. I would love to keep my rockets to finish the wave. My rocket. Yeah. And I would love to get that other banshee closer to... Tighter here. And here we go. I should be able to do this one fairly easily. I really want to make this a 10 wave survive now, because you know.
Get back to the evac zone.
So close. I'm gonna use the. And now it's time to escape. Come on. Now you can do it. Yes. Okay, I think I should be fine. I should. I'm just waiting for the right opportunity to use my rockets. Gonna come soon. I'm not gonna bother with reloading, I have thermal clips. Oh, that was crazy too. This is no good, because I'm not gonna waste my rocket on a single bounty.
More shields!
Oh! was so fucking close. Where did that fucking phantom? Jesus Christ. That scared me. That really scared me. I don't want to die. Please. Oh, I'm gonna kill you. Maybe on an extraction wave, but I didn't get a good opportunity. Like if I would have gotten two benches or one benchy, one prime, two prime, whatever, I didn't have it. So even one benchy, one phantom, would have been rhythm enough. I almost got it, I think, but it was useless. That one prime. So I hope I don't get killed on the extraction wave. That
enemy forces down to one.
Let's see. I don't know what you get on the last wave. But since I got I don't have any more ops back.
I wish I had one.
That last rocket is gonna help me if I get into trouble. Oh, and I got the 10 wave survives anyway. I don't need to survive the last wave. But I still want to.
Get to the extraction area.
Copy that. I got Phantoms, Prime, Banshee. Okay, that's a pretty bad setup. I'm not worried about the Phantoms. Do I have phantoms or either there are no phantoms? Honestly, I'm fine. It's all about kiting. But it's really difficult to kite when you have Banshees, Primes and Phantoms because they move very, very differently and at very different speeds, different patterns. So now all I need to do is avoid the Primes. Okay, I should. What's this?
Shuttle has arrived. Can't wait here all day. Team secured. Some good
okay.
Work out there.
I made it. Oh, 52 minutes. Okay. That was a long run. It was a very long run. Okay.